people in India. I have two children. I like to learn English. I now I got the chance to study with my son.
Okay, fine. So can you tell me please, is your family important for you?
Yes, family is very important for us. As they help in each and every field and each and every part of our life. My father helped me, my mother-in-law also helped me in household chores. And my children also support me to study, learn and everything. So I feel that my family is important.
Okay. How does your family exchange your moral support when you are in a crisis?
Well, when we feel we are in crisis, my mother supports me most. I'm English only. I'm learning here in this school in classes. I'm very much happy. And just after 5-6 classes, I feel very much confident in myself. And in home also, in house, in front of my husband and children, I feel, yes, I'm safe. Because I usually speak English and my pronunciation is much better than compared to the others, other days, other past days. So I feel very much comfortable and I feel confident. Now I'm thinking, yes, I'm something and I will be better and I will learn English easily.